Hello everyone, welcome to my channel. Today I'm gonna show you how to insert pins in the stepler. So here are these two different models of stepler and a set of pins. I am showing you this on both the steplers so that you will get a better idea for inserting pins. Let's start. Now open it like this. Then you have to again open this part. Here you can see this empty space. You'll have to insert the pins inside this space. Now let's take out a set of pins and put it like this and slide to the end and then hold it like this. And now you have to press it hard, but please be careful. Don't place your finger inside it as it can hurt you. So please be careful. It's done. Now you can try it on something like a notebook. Let's see it's working or not. See, it's working. Okay, now let's take this one. And again just follow the same steps. You have to open this. And in this stepler you can see it's a little different. You have to slide it like this. And then in this empty space you have to insert the pins. Slide it to the end. Now hold it like this. And then press it hard. It's done. Okay, now you got it. Alright, now can you tell me what's the use of this side of stepler? You don't know? Don't worry, I'll show you. It is used to remove pins. Like this. Okay, now we have to pull it from this side. And it's done. Ta-da! Okay, that's all for now. But don't forget to subscribe my channel and hit the like button. Bye-bye!